Hello, I came up with the idea for this puzzle in 1996 and finished making the world's first on the 7th of October the same year. That makes it almost exactly 32 years old. In 2018 I decided to make a smaller version for the Dutch Cube Day, which you can see here. From this angle the puzzle looks like a regular Rubik's Cube, which is exactly what I wanted to achieve. They are however very different and I actually used a Scube Star mechanism to create them. I have called them mental blocks because of the double meaning, both of which seem appropriate. In recent years people have 3D printed mini ones, so I guess I have to call this a medium sized one. Movement is okay, but they don't have the nice clicking mechanism of the bigger ones. As you can see, the puzzle shapeshifts. It's also slightly harder to solve than the Scube it was based on because four extra parts now need to be correctly orientated. Since they were made to sell, I signed each one. When I first started making puzzles, the idea of signing them seemed awful to me. Most of my buyers, however, hassled me to do it, so I reluctantly agreed. Now it's just a norm, and pretty much every maker and seller does it.